So he was the guy who first made the statue of Mahatma Gandhiji, and it is his museum in Dombivli. Very rare place, and very rare statues are there. See, he was the guy, Bhau Sathe, and he also made many famous statues. He met Nehru, then he has also made the statues of Savarkar and almost every freedom fighter. He has made everybody statue here, from Atal Bihari Vajpayee to Vivekanand to Shivaji Maharaj. And he was the main guy to promote the characters of Gandhiji. It was the first statue in all over India who it was the first statue of Gandhiji in all over India after his death. Okay, and he has also put up the few more characteristics in Shivaji Maharaj. He is Shivaji Maharaj, and
style is different.
Yeah,
their aggression is different. Their way of body language is different. You can probably see in this video.
You have always must have seen Shivaji Maharaj on the horse or something, but it was Shivaji Maharaj's vision to build armor, which is a navy.
First navy in our country started by Shivaji Maharaj. Their army's name was Maratha Armar. And basically in this picture you can see the Shivaji Maharaj is standing like a shield. Basically shield means the...
You may never have seen this kind of statue. He is always on the horse, but it's a different character of Shivaji Maharaj I have seen for the first time. Okay. There are lot of statues. Here is Swatantraveer Savarkar. And
you can probably see Swami Vivekananda here. And as you can see in this picture or in this video, Swami Vivekananda is very calm and he is meditating and his expressions are too friendly. You can probably catch their expressions in this video. The statue of Shivaji Maharaj near Gateway of India, that statue is also made by this Sir Mr. Sadashivrao Sathe. Their rewards.
Lord Mountbatten, he also made the first statue for him.
And there is the picture, you can see Prince Charles with Mr. Sathe.
He met him in London. And there are lots of guys.
You can probably see Pula Deshpande over here. Pula Deshpande is our Marathi man's pride.
He's
the most beautiful
Marathi laureate.
In Marathi.
He's a Marathi laureate, and everybody loves his poems and his stories. He was a basically Marathi comic.
Stand-up comedy was invented by Pula Deshpande in Marathi. It's very regional for our Marathi.
And this is my favorite Mr. Lokmanya Tilak, who started the freedom fighting movement and the press revolution.
And over here you can see Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev.
You may never have seen this kind of statue. And this is Gandhiji in very different posture.
Gandhiji is probably meditating, and over this lady has captured the veena and she is playing veena. You can see European structure in some points, like here and like here also. That lady is sitting in not an Indian position, that's European structure. This is statue of our Sachin Tendulkar, god of cricket. And my most favorite freedom fighter, Madanlal Dhingra. He's standing like a very, like, how can I say, he's standing like a hero, and he is hero of our nation.
So as you can see, everybody is here, and let's meet the
founder and collector of this complete situation, Mr. Sakhi.
Let's meet them.
नमस्कार, मी श्रीरंग सदाशिव साठे. आपण आत्ता या ठिकाणी माझे वडील सदाशिव साठे शिल्पकार यांनी स्थापन केलेल्या शिल्पसंग्रहालय, ज्याला आपण शिल्पालय म्हणतो, तिथे आपण बसलेलो आहोत. एकदम नॅचरल वातावरणाचं, आंब्याचं झाड आहे, चारीबाजूला शिल्प आहेत. इथे आपण येऊन एक दोन घडी आरामात इथे एन्जॉय करू शकतो. माझी तरुणाईला विनंती आहे आणि प्रोत्साहन देतो, इथे यावं आणि ह्याचा मस्त रसग्रहण आणि आनंद भाऊ घ्यावा. आणि शिल्प कशी बघतात हे आमच्या बरोबरीने बघावं.